purchasing your game ticket. Or, get this, they have bicycle valet here at the arena. When I was talking to Steph, I said, when you're doing the first time that you're...
Curry last year finishing fifth in scoring in the league. He's got Hero on the edge. Here by Steph Curry. He recognized that Montrezl Harrell leaning to his left. Let me give him a little bit of jab step. Knock down a three here. Create that separation. Number one bench score last season. 60 points from the bench. Curry on the block. That was a little under 3 minutes here. Rebound basically the same in this game. Here comes Curry. Gets it off the green. Shamit to defend. Screen Curry at the top. Three blue off the bench. Make that 18. Points in the aforementioned 8 assists. Curry up. And Curry with a nice move to get by the team. Gets 2 rings.
Curry for 3. And Steph answered.
Oh, he was there.
Steph deep 3. So the 2 Warrior buckets are both Curry triple. Post position. That's a good cut there. And ricochet off to Steph. And a look what I found jumper. It's a little building blocks.
Right.
You just start possession by possession. And Angelo driving. And looking back at Chris. Steph having another rebound. Curry. Was playing with Mo Wagner the other day. Washington was in town. And Steph Curry wraps it up and in. And you're scuffling. And the other team's putting it on you. But if you're a leader, you don't stop playing. And Curry drops in a 3. Rebound.
That was almost a very pretty play.
Steph Curry working on Redick.
Visit Warriors.com for all the details. Spellman 1 out of 2.
Loose ball on the deck. Robinson comes up with it.
Look at the big man get on the floor, though.
Curry 3, and he got it.
It had to go
to that second quarter. 16-7 advantage. Curry, the shooter.
Still jump into your body. He understands how to finish as well.
Steph, monster 3!
Pick and roll, a lot of pick and rolls, different kinds though, and Steph moving out
Steph
the ball
Curry again. Steph Curry on the D'Angelo Russell.
Strong. It's also the Warriors' 14 foul with 8.5 left in the game.
Got away with it in the third. Steph is under
every single year.
And now he's got that aggressive mentality with just going. Steph's got the mismatch here. And Steph Curry with a deep 2. Undersized and Russell, but they out rebounded the line 61-41. Steph Curry launching a 3. It'd be nice for Steph.
It's like 54% going up.
And she's very nice to see right around him to flip it up and in.
And he's a player's coach. He really communicates well with his players, knows how to talk to guys.
They let play for him. This is about Draymond Green.